In this example, we are given that a piece of copper having an internal cavity weighs 264 gram in air and 221 gram in water. We are required to find the volume of cavity, and the density of copper is given as 8.8 gram per centimeter cube. So in this situation, we know well that apparent weight, whenever we are required to calculate, is equal to actual weight minus buoyant force. As apparent weight is reduced because of buoyant force only. So in this situation, apparent weight, which we can write as W apparent is equals to actual weight, W minus buoyant force, can be written as V rho G. Now in this situation, apparent weight of the piece of copper is given as 221 gram and actual weight is 264 gram. So in this situation, apparent weight we can write 221 G is equals to actual weight is 264 G minus, if we talk about the volume, total volume is due to the volume of 264 gram of copper plus the cavity volume. So the total volume can be written as 264 divided by 8.8 is mass upon density, that is the volume of copper content plus volume of cavity multiplied by, we can simply write, it is submerged in water, so its density I can take as 1 into G. Here G can be cancelled out. We just simplify it as 221 as 264 minus cavity volume minus 264 by 8.8. On simplifying, I'll get the value of volume of cavity is equals to 13 centimeter cube. That is the answer to this problem.